spring.
Splendid, I would say, but it rained quite a lot.